events that's happening in this country. And I met the gentleman who's now filming me at this very moment. And they're just reinforcing me why I'm here and why I'm studying what I'm studying. Because sometimes I get discouraged. When I'm walking down the streets of Berkeley and I see these people sleeping on the streets, I get so discouraged. I'm like, why am I here? Why don't I just quit school and go home? But when I meet gentlemen like these, it reinforces in me why I'm here. Because if I give up, if I just up and quit school, this world will continue on the path that it's been on the last few years, or even worse. So if I give up hope, and if I give up not caring and trying to make the place better, then who's going to pick up the torch? Who's going to go forward?
All right, well, obviously, Axe is a little bit confused right now. So I'm glad that I'm able to document my movement for you right now on this camera. Thank you so much. Opportunity in that day.
I am Knesset the Prophet. Knesset the Prophet. I am of the Church of the Mazarai. The Mazarai, ladies and gentlemen. You may ask where the Mazarai is. Well, I'll tell you a story about the Mazarai. I had a holy man come down to me from the heavens. His name was Akbar. Akbar the Overseer. Akbar knew exactly where I was going to be in my life, and what time and what moment he had to come to reveal his truth to me. And that truth was that I don't have a freaking clue what's going on in this world, and I decided to share that with you all, because I feel that we're all so lost that the only way that we're going to find our way out is if we find it together, like a big old Dave chain of love, man. We're all got our hands together, and we're all running around and screaming out how much we love each other, but it's not just about love, it's about hate, it's about pain, it's about everything that you ever wanted to know what's going on, man. It's about touching, it's about being, it's about existence, it's about every single lovely, wonderful, and brutal thing you could possibly imagine, man, because that is the true experience of the Mazarai. Because I tell you, one day you will come with me, you will follow me, because I am planning on ascending. You don't understand that, but I am planning on going up, man. I'm taking that stairway, okay? I don't care about the way that you think it's all made of gold. I'm actually walking each step by step up to that stairway to heaven. And I'm taking each and every single one of you who wants to come with me, because that's right, kids, I told you, the third step of the Mazarai, it's about choice, it's about what you want it to be, it's about everything you need it to be, it's about taking every single thing that you've ever wanted to do and get out of your soul and your system and anything you wanted to take in and make and love and feel, and you take it inside of you and then you push it out with as much force, so much force that it knocks you over on your feet. It's just happening now, what? I'm talking about what I gotta talk about, man. You don't understand the Mazarai, do you? No, you don't.
Look, I'm sorry. All right, guys, it's got time. I'm gonna tell you something. Give me love. Give me love, okay?
Come here. Come here. I'm sorry. Okay? I love you, Nelson.
Yeah.
I love this guy right here. Because he is not afraid to document the movement. He's not afraid to document the truth, and I thank you for that, sir. This is X. X, of course, seemingly the only one person in the world who seems like he really wants to be with me. Who wants to know. And he has gone great lengths. I tell you what, man, this guy used to be doing drugs, okay? He used to be sleeping with prostitutes. He used to just be doing like every absolute... You laugh. I know, it's kind of funny. I laugh too, but good Christ, this guy was a mess, okay? And then I told him, I said, hey man, do you know about the Mazarai? He's like, what the hell is the Mazarai, man? I said, the Mazarai has been spoken upon me by Akbar the Overseer. He said, I have ways for you, man. I have ways to help you and to take you through. And I'm true. So yes, there's another believer. I believe he is a believer in the Mazarai. X really went the distance, man. X did everything he had to do. He had a colonic, okay? He switched to a completely vegetarian / meat diet, because I feel that you should be able to do everything. It don't have to be just like one thing, okay? Because that's just too nicky, you know, nitpicky, selective. I hate that crap, you know? That's what makes me angry about religion. That's what it makes me angry about faith, is because they say you have to follow all these rules, right? And I told you, I got rules. I got three of them, but you only really have to do two, because the third one, it's all you, man. It's all you. It's all you. It's all your choice. Okay, that is the truth of the Church of the Mazarai. And that is the truth of the Prophet Knesset. And you may look at me like I have no idea what I'm talking about, but you know what? Do you truly know what you're talking about? Do you truly feel inside of your soul that you know what's going on? Because I tell you, now, once you actually say that you know what's going on, then you've lost. You have no idea what's going on. You get scared, and you get confused, and you get misguided, and you don't know what's going on. And I'm telling you what, folks, I am the way out, and I am the way in, okay? You may say the yin and the yang, baby, but I'll tell you what, yin and yang are still two separate things. You may think, oh, well, it's unable to circle, right? The two fishes? No, it's still separate. No, I want it all to be together. I want to take that little line out and rip out those little eyes, and so it's just a perfect circle of truth and beauty and light. Because love is truth, truth is beauty, beauty is happiness, happiness is truth, and truth is light, and truth is the heart, okay? And then I don't know if that was like a complete circle, but it went somewhere, okay? You know what I'm saying? You can actually follow it in whatever way you want. You can draw your own diagrams, folks, at the Church of the Nazarene. X, please give me a little bit of some religious X here to vibe out on that. Come on, go.
Give me a little bit. Give me some love.
Before you ask about me, tell me what it's about. You asked about him, and I was just like,
if you have any questions, direct them to me, and not him, because he's just a follower, man. He ain't the leader. He ain't the man who's got the answers to the truth. He's just my lackey, my sidekick. He's telling me, he's calling the shots, but he ain't, because I am the truth, the beauty, the light. I'm everything he is.